to the class. Incoming equity is an all-time high and made worse by Trump tax cuts and enormous giveaways to the top 0.1%, let alone 1%. We start to reward work over wealth. We need to build the core of ideas. And folks, on day one, I will move to eliminate Trump tax cuts as well for the super wealthy. And literally cut by close to $400 to $500 billion to tax loopholes filled in that have no social redeeming value. To put that money to good use. Healthcare, ladies and gentlemen, we need to save the world on the Affordable Care Act, not set it up. Get us through. 20 million people are covered the one before, over 170 million people are paid for this condition. Man, I'm proud. I was proud every day to serve with Barack, and let me tell you, that's a proud every day he got done with no other president was able to do. You both had to finish your job. Under my plan, whether you're covered by your employer on your own or not at all, you'll be able to buy in to like Medicare, and you'll be able to have it, and if you don't have the money, you'll automatically be enrolled in that. But it's guaranteed to the poor. It's a guarantee to the poor are covered, because they can be, and it's in our interest to save billions of dollars in health and business education. Careers is no longer enough. It's not enough for health and education.